Amnesty International was founded in 1961 on the idea that together, ordinary people can change the world. We have grown into a worldwide movement for human rights, calling on the collective power of 10 million people, each one committed to fighting for justice, equality, and freedom everywhere. Today, we mark our 60th anniversary, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your support. From London to Santiago, from Sydney to Kampala, people have come together to insist that the rights of each and every human are respected and protected. And the result? The release of tens of thousands of people in prison for their belief or their way of life. The end of death penalty in dozens of countries. Previously untouchable leaders brought to account, amended laws and changed lives. 60 years on though, we are confronting unprecedented challenges. The climate crisis, the multiplication of conflict, police violence, inequality. The recognition that we are all born free and equal in dignity and right, this beautiful vision for the world is under attack. Against this threat, we must be bold, ambitious, courageous. We must act for the present, but with our eyes on the future. Never before has there been such a need globally for Amnesty International, for human rights work everywhere, for solidarity and action. Join Amnesty. Stand up for human rights. Stand up for equality. Stand up against racism. Stand up against sexism. Stand up for dignity.